Swipe down from the top of the screen. Tap the settings icon. Scroll down and tap Edge Screen. Tap Edge Feed. Make sure the status switch is on. Tap the checkboxes for the feeds you wish to use. Then tap the back key. Now, when the screen is off, swipe your finger along the edge and then back again. The feed will be displayed. Swipe down to scroll through additional feeds. Some feeds can be opened by tapping on them.